Varun Dhawan is ultimate unconventional lover boy in October. Varun Dhawan is on a roll in how October trailer has just dropped, and we can't stop looking at his lover boy cute avatar. Boy, Varun has again managed to sweep us off our feet, and now we can't wait for the film to come. October, directed by Shoojit Sircar, will release on April 13th and also stars Banita Sandhu in the lead opposite the Judwa 2 actor. It is amazing how Varun manages to reinvent himself with every film. It is now clear even to his directors that he has paved his way to superstardom and has garnered enough fan base to support his film choices, however varied and versatile they may be. So while we know Varun, the heartthrob from the student of the year, Main Tera Hero, Judwa 2 and Humpty Sharma Ki Dulaniya, he is the incensed, slightly tormented lover of Badlapur and now October. In the chief insight into the world of October, we can safely say that Dhawan is pushing boundaries once more by offering us a very vulnerable, soulful side of himself which he has not done before. It is exciting to map his journey and see him conquer new heights as a performer. Talking about October, Varun's character Dan has slightly dark shades to it. The makers tell us that this is not a love story, but then it is a story of love. With Shoojit Sircar, Varun is set to take us on a journey where Dan explores different shades of love for Shuli, who faces a tragedy and lands in ICU. In every frame of trailer, he proves that he is not your typical Hindi film hero who dances around the trees and goes by the logic ladki ke na mein bhi haan hai. Varun's Dan, on the other hand, is a picture of love-struck puppy who is vulnerable yet steadfast, unsure yet convinced about his feelings for another person, in this case Banita Sandhu's character. He paints a beautiful, heartbreaking yet romantic picture of a person whose ability to survive insurmountable love evolves him as a person. October, this trailer will definitely get 3.5 stars out of 5.